He challenged me to push ups too. Oh my God. He has got the beer.
Bless you. You're gonna have to drink one or ten for me.
Yeah.
It's so interesting, this next song. Every single time we play this song, we don't ever take it for granted. I remember the day that it was written. It was in California, and oh my God. It's usually in a different spot, though, in the set. That's what makes these shows so cool. Because sometimes we have a lot of choreography. If you've seen us play before, whether we're playing in a club environment, a theater, whether we're in a stadium or an arena, it's always going to be a different show, but you're always going to know that we will never phone it in. We will give you everything we have every single time. But I think about the journey that this song has led us on. And there's been multiple songs after it that we've written. There were songs before it. But it definitely opened up a lot of doors. All over not only the United States, but all over the world. So this next song, if you know it, we would really appreciate it. And quite frankly, it would just really be cool to we just sing it as loud as you can with it. You think you're into it?
Yeah!
Yeah.